How did you do it?
It wasn't easy. Took a lot of planning. I let them freeze for a bit, and just when they least expected it, that's when I got my knife out. I sliced them up piece by piece by piece. Nothing spilled. Nothing oozed either. I put them in fire so no one would recognize them anymore. I even sprayed some air freshener. Because of the smell, you know. Now just as I was cleaning up the scene, they saw me do it. I had to get them involved. I had no other option. I had to get them to try it. That's when it hit them. My take on hara bhara kebab. Plant-based and guilt-free.
Oh, I thought you... Never mind, it's delicious.
Thank you. Oh, and I also killed Raj with what they call a chef's kill.